I used to cook for a few of the Indiana Pacers, and they were obsessed with these air-fried green beans. Take your trimmed green beans and throw them into a bowl along with olive oil, garlic powder, salt, and pepper. Toss it all to combine, and then into the air fryer it goes at 375 for 15 minutes, shaking it halfway. I love when some pieces come out charred. If you like this, make sure to follow for more.